Thank you. Thank you. te, filioque procedi.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We can't have a church service without a commercial. And so just a short commercial. We appreciate everyone who donates to Ovations to fund these concerts. In your bulletin, if you're here, is an envelope to fill out to donate. If you're at home, you can send them into the office and mark them for music, worship, arts. We appreciate your donations so we can continue to offer these concerts free. And talking about concerts, we have several upcoming concerts. In May 19th, we have our annual Pops Concerts, which this year is an Irving Berlin tribute called From Rags to Ritzes. Very nice hip arrangements of Irving Berlin. And then June 30, we have our annual Americana concert talking. The subject this year is Testament of Freedom, based upon the writings of Thomas Jefferson. And again, as always, these concerts will be free in person and offered online. You can watch from wherever you are in the world. And the last commercial is Holy Week is this week, biggest week of the church year. We have a number of services, Maundy Thursday, 7 o'clock, next door in the Worship Arts Center, Friday, 7 p.m. also in here, Tenebrae service, Easter Sunday, 4 worship services, starting at 6:30, sunrise in the park, and pray for no rain. It's rumored to be thunderstorms next weekend. 2 services here, traditional services, 8:00, 9:30, same choir and orchestra, 11 o'clock, contemporary worship in the Worship Arts Center. And we welcome you to attend one or all of those services. And now we're going to close with a plea for personal and world peace. In these tough times, world peace and personal peace are on the hearts of all of us. So we're going to do the Dona Nobis Pacem, the Grant Us Peace excerpt from this last movement of the Mozart Mass, and send you home with this. Again, thank you for coming.